really great
day for us.
We have been waiting for this day.
We were looking forward to it.
It's been 1.5 years since we met, and so sometimes I feel that it happens so fast. But when you know that you're with the right person, I mean, Alan makes me feel very safe.
First time I saw her, I just knew she was there. She's a very happy soul. A very happy soul, a very smiley, cheerful person. She loves to smile, and wherever she goes, she would just brighten up the entire room.
Okay, so I loved his hair. Okay, and he's got a really nice smile. He's very handsome, and he has a great sense of humor. So that was a huge turn on for me.
I feel happy. I'm happy for my daughter. She's going to start a new life. Yes, there it is. It's going to be missing one sister today.
Life has to go on. We have to leave them and we have to carry on.
And let them have their own.
I love you so much, and I can't wait to be married to you at 3. Inside your eyes, the world awakens in the light of the day. I look up to the sky and say, you're beautiful.
your face, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Gloria, take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah, it's
it's your time to fly. Right now it's black and white, but when you start to fly, the spark inside awakes, let it take you high. So spread your tight wings and open your eyes. When your heartbeat sings, yeah, you touch the sky. You've got through the storm, now the sun starts to shine. As you leave, the keeps us.